Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done
on earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us this day
our daily bread,
and forgive us
our trespasses
as we forgive
those
who trespass against us.
And lead us
not into
temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom,
the power,
and the glory,
forever and ever.